good researcher. We can upgrade this now. Once I've upgraded this, they can go onto the, instead of basic, they can go up one. Maybe I should have done that research. I mean, that's all the same. Excuse me. So he's putting another outpost up here for me. Somewhere. Hey? What's this then? For some reason someone has followed an asteroid. Oh, okay, yeah, plus three signs. So that'd be up there, wouldn't it? No? Somebody's tablet's going off.
System survey complete. System survey complete.
See, I'm glad these two are close together.
Hostile fleet detected.
Hi. Follow the cows. I have 20. Oh, they've gone. No, they haven't. They're still there. So you're there now. You're going there now. Oh, they're there. Ah, I can see them before they move. Attacking gas grazers. Well, they're only going in now. Oh. Well. FTL trail. Warp wind down. They've got a warp wind down as well. It kind of sucks that warp wind down, but it makes sense. Don't even know where they're going. Oh, now where they're going. I suppose it's one way to find a new civilization. Off you go. Go find the cows. Go and have some fun with cows. Warp speed. Ooh, warp drive 2 in 7 months. Fleet. What shall I call this one anyway?
System survey complete.
There you go, Bruce's fleet of terrors. They've moved on again, they've gone down here now. It's alright. Gets me to go around space, the final frontier.
Construction complete.
Like I say, on this map, normally you can have 29 players. AI players, and on the huge you get to play with 39 other AIs, so a total of 40 players. Copyright that. Bruce's Fleet of Terrors. It'll always be called that, even if Bruce Willis dies.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected.
Oh. More space cows. Cows in space. Cows are so annoying. Make Bruce Willis Jr. Good plan. They're not young enough. Although he's got evasion. He's 21 years younger. I will do when he dies or something. Those space cows are staying there. Excellent. I'll keep an eye on that. Were they? Oh, they're roaming. Going after my mining. I don't actually know where they're going. Now and again, they just stop and graze.
Special project complete.
Hurrah! There they are. Bloody runaway space cows. Look at him. Look at him just grazing. Okay. Come on, space cows.
Hostile fleet engaged.
They haven't even turned around yet. Here we go. Gosh, shoot those missiles. Ow. There they are. Do you see the guns look? That is insane. One down. Two down.
Research complete. Situation log updated.
Right, go research that. You lot go and repair now. Because I'm sure this is my warp drive. Excellent. Right. That's nearly finished. Although that would be handy to have. That's bigger power units. Laser defense module. The spaceport is equipped with a heavy armament of laser weapons and its main defense. Advances in laser technology will increase the damage of these weapons. Ah, right, I see. This is for your spaceport. I feel like on the long term this will be better, so I can have better deflectors. So I'm going to do that. And the next big thing we're doing now is actually these. We will need to change the fusion reactor on that. Not giving that a name. Construction ship. Constructor. I will need a fusion reactor there. And we're going to give this some armor. Not deflectors. The science ship will have the same. Same deal. Armor. Abigail. Corvette, right. We have no power on this.
System survey complete.
So do we change this for a mass driver? Because the mass driver No. Energy siphons. Oh, okay. So the autocannon's already 5. That uses 5. That uses 5. These 2.5. The trouble is that I need 2, so I'm not going to do that. I'll... until I get more power. This one's got 2 left. Minus 2 now. You're going to have a little less shield. Alright, that seems good enough. Although, the colony ship can have a little bit less. Bit of armour. There you go, all saved. So, go and upgrade. Oh, we're down there. Oh, they're repairing there, are they? They can now, can't they? Because I've given it a spaceport.
Hostile fleet detected.
Yeah, that'll be space cows. Let's upgrade that.
Hostile fleet detected.
Yeah. And okay, we're just going to upgrade all these. This, you see, I don't know what to do. I don't know whether to make it a farm or... things. If I made that a farm, I could change that over to... let's make it food. Tell you what, you can make one of these. Now you've got 0 food. They're upgrading now. You're going to go there. Right. There's a few things I want to do with this. I'm going to build one of those, and one of those. And you can already do these, I think. Excellent. Yeah. And then once you've done that, you can go and upgrade. He's already down there. He got down there pretty quick. I'm still not colonized for a little bit. That's a
debris analysed.
Good. Regenerative tissue, society, right. Go back and upgrade. So I've done both those, but there must be more. There's 6 of them. Drifting clouds.
Hostile fleet detected.
Oh, did I forget that one? Oh, I forgot that one up there. Idiot. How much could you store? 5,000. It's not a lot.